is the Empress? Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
You are the Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
You should be honored to die by my sword! I have more important matters to attend to.
I've seen your future, and it does not look good.
Finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I already told you. I have foreseen my future to die with your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
I will always be one step ahead of you, Prince. I cannot hold it.
I am victorious!
You aren't worth my time.
I can see the future.
Death! Death to all who stand in my way! You will pay for this transgression.
You will not leave.
Next! I mean you no harm, Kaileena. But I must finish this!
You are a fool, Prince! No matter what you do, you still fail! Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kaileena.
I must return to the present.
Ah.
Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock.
No! Pursues me. What has gone wrong?
I am the architect of my own destruction. Travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another.
before he gets any further!
I grow tired of this!
Attack him now!
Important matters to attend to.
Stand tall, human!
A sword. Now how do I reach it? You will pay for this transgression.
How did this happen?
Can't we talk this out? Don't you know?
Oh.
This should make things easier. Try again!
Finish! him first!
This is too easy!